Boxing superstar Saul Canelo Alvarez back in the ring tonight against John Ryder. He's defending not one, not two, but three, even five belts. He's defending all his belts, undisputed. And every time you do something, that's a risk in boxing. There's never a safe fight. There's never an easy fight. Here's Canelo. Everybody knows they've been together since Canelo was 8 years old with a dream, and they never looked back. And props to Canelo, props to Eddie for making it big all the way up. No breaks, no easy way out. Just nonstop. He has over 60 pro fights, and in this day and age, it's very hard to see. Here's Canelo repping a Nate Diaz shirt. I came to visit Canelo, and I gave him the shirt Canelo put on right away. Just a cool dude, very humble. He's never went Hollywood. He's never let the fame, a fortune, affect him. Very hard worker. Here he is with Mike Tyson, right before he fought Caleb Plant. I brought Mike backstage to meet Canelo. They took a picture, and of course, Canelo was on the Mike Tyson show. And Tyson is also a very, very big supporter of Canelo Alvarez. So we'll see what happens tonight. Of course, here are two of the greatest fighters in the history of Mexico, hands down, Julio Cesar Chavez and Canelo. Also, a lot of support from the legend, Julio Cesar Chavez, to Canelo. It's funny, Canelo has a lot of haters, but the legends, the GOATs, all love him. And it's like, here you have Mike Tyson with Canelo, Eddie Reynoso, and of course, Henry Cejudo. Cejudo's also fighting tonight, so good luck to Henry. And good luck to Canelo in his fight. And here's Mike Tyson's son, Andrew Capriccetti, Canelo, at Canelo's after party after one of his fights in Vegas. So definitely big things coming for Canelo. Takes for business tonight. There's Mikey representing ES News. Thanks, Mikey. Talked about the haters. So some page online wrote Brick Basher. And who comes to Canelo's defense? Robert Garcia. He says, GGG three times. Daniel Jacobs, Miguel Cotto, Caleb Plant, Kovalev, Austin Trout, Arslan Dilara. He can fight whoever he wants and deserves it. Enjoy tonight as what it is, the homecoming and celebration of a Mexican great in front of 50,000 plus fans live. He's giving back to his fans in his prime, not, you know, last fight before the end of his career. No, he's giving them when he's a superstar, when it means something, when he's in Super Bowl commercials, when he's relevant. And that's great to see. And I wish every superstar did what Canelo's doing. Give back to fans who were there when you started, because not a lot of fans go back home to do it. It's great. So, Robert Garcia says, the face of boxing. There you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. You can follow Canelo at Canelo. You can follow Eddie Reynoso at Canelo Team. Ellie Secback reporting. Ellie Secback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.